and gamble. Going to the kitchen takes some time. So you wanna make a chicken gamble. Listen to this recipe and rhyme. Now let's start the cooking step. First you take a pot. Take some flour, take some oil. Stir it up but not too hot. When this roux is golden brown, this is what you do. You put some onions and celery in, some bell peppers too. That's the way you make a chicken gumbo. Oh, that's the way you cook it in a pan. That's the way you make a chicken gumbo. That's the way I'm sorry for the hen.
As you've been told, nothing did go wrong. Well, that's the way you